Hey, hello. Hello, guys.
How quick a sell was it to be a rat? They say that you're going to be a rat. Did you immediately say yes?
Oh, man. If they had wanted me to be a cockroach on a corpse, I was working with Brad Bird at Pixar. That was the yes. That was the two yeses. It didn't matter what I was playing. Didn't matter if I had one line. I just wanted to be in a Brad Bird film.
And the fact that it was a food-oriented film, and you...
That certainly helped. That definitely helped, because I'm a big foodie. So.
Did it increase your interest in food?
Well, I had been a foodie for a few years before I got... That helped me get the part, because I knew all these chefs and kind of knew how it worked. But this, the more reading I did about a lot of... Especially like Thomas Keller and people like that, that got me even deeper into the world.
How tough was it to do the parts where you have to be all physical and being all over the place?
It was as tough as if you were actually doing a physical movie. It was as exhausting. It was as crazy. You know, Brad Bird would shove me, would yank on my arms, he would dump water on me. It was nuts. It was really nuts.
What's your favorite part about doing animation?
Showing up in my bathrobe. That is the greatest thing about doing animation. Is it does, you don't have to get into makeup.
All you guys showing up in your bathrobes? Is every guy I talk to?
It's yeah, they may as well. Pixar should make bathrobes for their actors, because it's great.